What up, motherfuckers? Welcome back to a brand new video. I just woke up 5 minutes ago and I realized something, okay? I realized something big. What did I realize, you ask? Well, it's pretty simple. I realized that it's been a while since I've just whored myself out on camera and begged for tokens like a little fucking insect. So, naturally speaking, I decided to dig up my old webcam and here we are. Okay, no, but seriously, guys, if you guys want to see more videos like this in the future, more FACECAM videos, be sure to leave a like on today's video. If the video ends up doing well, lots of thumbs ups, lots of thumbs in the air, I'll probably make another video and completely sell my identity and completely disregard what videos I actually want to make because of how much you guys like these videos, so yeah. Lots of thumbs ups in the air. No, but yeah, guys, with that all being said, today I asked on Twitter that if you had a slave that wears a red hat, there was this little anime character looking ass, Goku looking ass, piece of shit sociopath, as a slave. I'm talking about myself, by the way. Then what would you personally do? What would you ask me to do? If I was your slave, what would you tell me to do? What would you do with me? And spoiler alert, got quite a bit of responses. I tend to be a little bit popular on the internet. Seems that a lot of people like me, so, you know. A lot of people also hope I get cancer. If you are one of those people, suck my dick! Okay, no, all retarded bullshit aside, though, today I'm just gonna be doing exactly what people said they would do with me if I was their slave, because why not? And yeah, dude, let's get right into it. Alright, so first up on the list of things that people would want me to do if I was their actual slave, hashtag Leafy for slavery, shoot up your local Walmart. Fuck me, Dad. Okay, once again, another one wasted on a comment such as, fuck me, Dad, fuck me. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna fuck you. And thanks for calling me Dad, by the way. Hashtag Leafy for slavery, drink hot sauce. Oh, great. This one's gonna be a lot of fun. Not really. At least it's better than the last ones, though. Alright, well, be right back. Alright, so, I got this hot sauce right here, and, spoon. I'm assuming you guys are gonna think that, I'm gonna do some stereotypical, like, YouTube challenge shit, right? Where I'm like, oh my god, it's hot! Oh, it's hot! No. Tell someone that you have something really important to say, and then call him and say big booty bitches. Hashtag Leafy for slavery. Alright, well, this one is definitely retarded, but, okay. Big booty bitches, and I gotta go. Bye-bye. Okay, well, how about you try to draw, you untalented fuck? Alright, I'll try. Here we go. Alright, so, here's what I got. Took me about 5 minutes. No, it's actually been 7 minutes. Oh, great. No, but that's my quick little attempt at drawing. No, but now that I'm completely zoned out, let's go to the next one. Yeah! Hashtag Leafy for Slavery. Tell us how tall you are and how much you weigh. Alright, so despite what everyone thinks and the fact that everyone thinks I'm short as fuck, I'm actually 5'10", or like maybe 5'9 and a half. I don't really know. My friend is 5'10". He goes to the doctors like once a fucking week. And me and him are pretty much the same height. And if you still don't believe me, then look. See, I'm not a midget. Look. Oh my god. I'm not a midget. Wow, Calvin's not actually 5'1 and a half.
Hashtag Leafy for Slavery, let us see a side view of your chin.
I swear to God, isn't this shit like 2 months ago? I don't know. Okay, long time ago, meme gets started. I don't have a chin. Okay, you see this guy right here? Like, he doesn't have a fucking chin. Anyways, meme gets started, and here you go. Wow, guys, I'm actually not disformed. This is so fun. Look, oh my god, guys, what happened to my chin?
Present yourself in 4 different languages.
Ni hao. Bonjour. Hola. And hello. Fuck you, bitch.
Well, 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 hello there.
What? Is this supposed to be fucking me because I have a red hat on? I have a fucking red hat on, so I'm that guy now?
Hashtag Leafy for Slavery, draw Tetra, aka your channel's avatar.
Okay. I mean, I don't mind drawing, so, yeah. God, I spent way too much fucking time on this. Holy shit. I spent about like 10 to 15 minutes. And it's not even the time. It's just like, it's one of those things that when you spend too much time on something, it gets to a point where it just starts fucking it, right? Because there's nothing else to add. It's a fucking little like doodle, right? Regardless though, this is what I got. I fucking hate that entire little art style with the eyes and whatnot. I don't know. This is what I got though. I don't fucking know. I really don't like it. See, like, no joke, I used to play the fuck out of Wind Waker when I was younger, right? So, I was trying to do, like, some wind shit, you know? Like, the wind is blowing, you know, you're on a fucking boat. But, I did not have that much time. And then I started rushing, and I fucking hate it. I don't know, man. It's just fucking shit. Next!
How about you shave your own fucking chin, gay boy?
How about no, fuck you? Oh, and by the way, I know someone's gonna be like, oh, you use electric razor. Only fucking pussies do that. Real men use real razors. Look, dude, I travel quite a bit, so for me, it's just more convenient to have an electric razor. And, like, dude, I've cut myself before, and this shit fucking sucks, and I don't even need to shave that much either. Also, side note, why do I look fucking ugly now? Seriously, there's no way that little fucking fuck...
Hashtag Leafy for Slavery, shove a banana in your mouth and try to be seductive.
Yeah, sorry, I don't have any bananas, and I don't like bananas that much, so... I mean, I do have bread, though, so, I mean, I can eat in a sexy way, I mean...
Try your favorite Overwatch character.
Yeah, I don't know, man, I mean, I've been drawing a lot, and it's taken a lot of fucking time, and, I mean... Here's an art piece right here, man. Look, it's May. There you go. I mean, that's my masterpiece right there. See, she's frozen in an ice cube. If you can see right there, right?
Hashtag Leafy for Slave.
Okay, once again, we have this fucking dude, because I decided to wear a red hat today. That means that I'm him. Of course. Yeah.
Do a commercial for an item sitting in your room.
Okay, alright. Let's see what I got. Oh. Okay, darts. darts. You can throw them at dartboards. A lot of fun. Love playing darts. Probably love playing darts even more than drawing, so that says a lot. Darts, really fun game. You can throw them at people. Throw them at tires. Throw them at old people. I mean, there's fucking endless possibilities. Between your life being so-so and your life being amazing and you making life your personal side bitch, cum dumpster, fucking side hoe, it'll change your life. Buy these darts.
Hashtag leave you for slavery, do a PewDiePie imitation.
How's it going, bros? It's PewDiePie!
Time out. Doesn't PewDiePie always, like, put his hair back in, like, his hat? You know, like all the boy singers do? You know, it's like this or some shit? I don't fucking know.
How's it going, bros? It's PewDiePie!
But I hope you guys enjoyed this video today. As I said, this morning I woke up and I thought it's been a while since I've made my last FACECAM video. So of course I ended up digging everything back up and just making this video. I really do hope you guys enjoy it. If you guys did and you want to see more videos like this in the future, then be sure to leave a like on this video. Again, I'm going to be checking to see how this video does overall. And of course, if the video just does really well, I'll probably be making a few of these in the future. I'm thinking about even making one FACECAM video or like a video like this. Once a week-ish? I mean, I'm not really sure yet, but, I don't know. If you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to leave a like, and, I don't know. If you guys want more of this, just be sure to leave a like, and, if you guys couldn't tell, I'm absolutely exhausted right now. I ended up staying up for, like, 24 hours last night, and I only slept for, like, 3 hours, and I'm very fucking tired. So, yeah, guys, I'm actually going to get some sleep, so... Thanks for watching, and I hope you guys are having a great day. No, but thanks for all the support, guys. It really means a lot to me, and I hope you guys are having a great day today. And peace out.